Hi, Dyslexic Genius here. I'm back on the Victor 3 and I'm doing a pre-assembly on the machine. And I cleaned the cabinet with new life mask, but before I cleaned the cabinet, I had disassembled everything. The back bracket was off, the horn was off, the back yoke, everything. Then when I started on a flat surface, is I put on new life mask in about three panels. And you put this on with your fingers and you rub it in and you let it set for roughly 5 minutes. Then what I do is I take a toothbrush, a worn out one, and I gently just kind of scrub it in these edges. Then you wipe down, we go through a lot of towels, and you do the same thing in these edges in here, up in here, scrubbing this out right before you wipe it off. After we've finished that part, I went over it with Howard's Restore Golden Oak to get this look. And then after that was all done and dried, I coated it with the feet and wax, and then I came back the next day and polished everything out. And you can see how this came out. This came out very well. One of the little details you do is on a horn, the brass piece that fits inside the yoke, that should be polished out. So you see this definition. So that's how they were originally. You don't have to polish out the whole thing. You just have to get around in this edge right here because nobody's ever going to see everything else. This is what it takes to do it the right way.
Now you did something to the end of the horn, didn't you? So it...
Yeah, I re-glued the horn and put the decal. If you hold it like that, we put the decal in the right position.
You rotated the horn.
Yeah, I rotated the horn, glued it in place into the back bracket here. So everything sits perfectly in place. So if you put the machine together, you now see that the decal is in the right position. This takes a lot of work to get a machine to look like this. You know, if you're doing a restoration or you're doing your own personal machine, spend the time and do it right. And that's my tip for the day.